Lord, teach us to pray was the request that the disciples brought to Jesus Christ. They wanted to know how to pray because of the experience that they had had when Jesus prayed. Not only that, this was the experience that many disciples who were nurtured by different masters experienced. For example, John taught his disciples how to pray. The Pharisees taught their disciples how to pray. And so the disciples of Jesus come to him and say, Lord, teach us how to pray. This is going to be a wonderful meeting that the Lord has prepared for us. 10 days of prayer starting today. Our speaker is Dr. Oluoch, who's coming to us from Oyugis East. Dr. Oluoch will be leading us through the prayer sessions as some guide, just as we have the prayers. But you must understand that this prayer is about you, it's about your family, it's about your church, it's about your life. And so you are verily involved, even as he will be ministering to God on our behalf. But I want to say this, that the Lord has intended that this year we may have blessings that will come from him, but this can only be tapped through the power of prayer. And so Jesus tells the disciples, when you pray, say, Our Father who art in heaven. And I am pretty sure that this year, our Father who art in heaven is going to bless our church, is going to bless the membership, is going to bless every single one of us. And so as we welcome this new year, may we start it on a high note, may we start it with prayer, and may God speak to us in a special and powerful way. Happy New Year, and enjoy the meeting as God will bless us.